picnic area. Nice place to also in the summer. The water usually here is much further down, so you're able to walk down into the river a bit more. As I say earlier in other videos, it's really full just now. It has actually been higher. Yep, pretty full. Back around the head to the path. Every time the dog runs past me, she sucks my leg. Come on then. I hope you've enjoyed our wee riverside walk so far. If you have, give us a wee like, subscribe channel. If you can, jump on and watch some of the other videos. As you hear everyone saying, watch them to the end because it makes a difference. Some of the colours are absolutely amazing in Scotland in the autumn, or the fall as you guys call it in America. Come on then. Come on, little, let's go. This area in the summer we get loads of wild garlic growing. As soon as you walk into the area you can just smell it, very strong. Beautiful selection of wildflowers. Well, it looks like they've been dealing with a giant hogweed problem that we're having. Over there you can see. To poison it back, kill it off. rapacious invasive species just takes over everything, stops all the light from getting into the natural flowers and plants and kills off all the undergrowth, as well as it being poisonous to humans if you get the sap or the liquid on your skin. And we'll just walk along this part of the river as far as we can, calming down a wee bit here now. Let's see if we can get through here. This area is one of the areas I was talking about with the wild garlic, which just goes everywhere, all through all here. You can either go the high road, which we'll not do today, or you can go the low road. Both bring you at the same point at the end. Come on. That's a good girl. I'm seeing if you go up those stairs, takes you up there, walks along the top path and brings you back out down the bottom. Don't want it to end there. Thanks for watching, guys. Check out the next one.